Good evening, let's go to today's market. Nifty ended up in the negative 11,157, 65 points in the negative, 0.58% in the negative, opened around 11,271.70, which is well above the previous closing. Low is around 11,136.95, high is around 11,286.80. Let's go to my prediction review. In the prediction, the key bullish trend range, which is around 11,292.92, which is not broken today, and if that particular level is not reaching, market will fall. That is what we saw. At the same time, this average level, that is the reason those ranges are marked as almost the same color. So if it is not breaking that level, it will fall market, and at the same time, if it is breaking above that 10 points, means the target will be open. So today that particular level is not broken. Today's market high is somewhere around 11,286.80, and market has fallen from that particular level towards to the average level. Why? Because we know that the downtrend negative, which is too far away, around 10,669, so which means that is not going to hit. So we need to watch out that resistance and support level average. So that is the particular level market will have a chance to sustain and resist. If the market is falling, means this is the first level we need to watch, and today's low is around exactly 11,136. If you take the average of these two ranges, which gives almost the same, around 11,136, which is around 8 points difference. So we need to do with the 10 points stop loss normally, and this particular level, if you take a stop loss, it won't hit today. So tomorrow market also may recover from the low. Why? Because anything beyond this particular level closing means then only it will open in the negative. But somehow still we need to watch out that global scenario. If anything gaps down opening on Thursday, it may lead the market towards to the negative side. Let's go to the prediction for Thursday. Ratio indicating positive 5:4, average indicating negative 0:3, weightage indicating negative 2.373 versus 4.96, and absolute frequency indicating negative. So which is typically, like, once again a volatile market, but somehow negative has a strong impact. But still we need to watch out the levels, where it is going to open and how it is going to trade on those levels. 31.10% chances to end up in the positive, 68.90% chances to end up in the negative. But still we have that flat negative itself around 3137 points, which means we need to watch out that first 1 hour to 1.5 hours, and last 1 hour to 1.5 hours, maybe half an hour. So we need to watch out those initial opening hours as well as the closing hours. Market may rapidly go down in extent, 79% points in the negative side average it shows. So maximum side, we need to watch out those negatives as well. The key bullish trend range, which is having around 11,212. So anything above 10 points of the stop loss, which means 11,222, which is breaking the stop loss level, then the market will be open. So target will be open. It may go to any extent, may go 100 points, 200 points and 300 points, like that. It may go to any extent if it is breaking those 11,212 with a stop loss of 10 points. So 11,222 we need to watch out, and this particular highlighting, which means those two levels of gives the key indication. So 11,200 also we need to watch out. On the downside, we need to watch out if the market is opens in the positive, flat positive, and comes down towards to the negative, means it may get some resistance, I mean support this particular level of average, and once again it may move towards to the positive. So we need to watch out how far and how fast it is going to come from the top. So if it is opens in the gap up somewhere around 40 points, then if it is falling, means it will break those 70 points very rapidly, fast, within a matter of 5 to 10 minutes, then it may break this particular level and go beyond towards to the downside as well. So we need to watch out that how fast it is going to come and where it is going to fall from the positive. So if anything opens around 45-50 points or maybe somewhere mid positive and coming down, means we need to play cautiously, but must need to play with a stop loss of 11,121 with a stop loss of 10 points and go for a buy. If anything breaks that level, market will trade in the downside. This particular average level is indicating that anything above that particular level, market try to recover. Anything below that level, market try to fall. So we need to watch out those particular level around 11,121 is the key. And their turning point level, which is around 10,976. If anything breaks that particular level, market try to fall. And after that 11,946, we have another support. If it is breaking that particular support, then the market will free fall. So we need to watch out those two levels very importantly. At the same time, which is indicating almost 180 to 200 points, 185 to 200 points. So which means that much far, if it is goes, means that any bad news coming in the market, then only it will go to that level. So we need to watch out this particular average and overall average level, 11,121 and 11,075. Why? Because the 5 minutes charts are supporting these particular levels. It may recover from that level towards to the positive. Once again, it is a good chance, but still we need to play with the strict stop loss. Why? Because if any negative news is impacting market, may even fall to 200 points as well. So we need to watch out and play accordingly. In this particular market, it's a volatile market. Somehow, if the market is not falling this particular level of average 11,121, then market will try to move towards to the positive. So that is one scenario. So we need to watch out that if anything below that particular level, market will fall. Let's see how the market is going to give us on Thursday. Thank you.